So hi there everyone, welcome back to another episode of the LookSee. My name's Leon, I'm the one looking after you. And in this one we're playing Pixelot, which has been provided by the developer to take a look at. Now I am doing this on screen record, not through capture, mainly because I did start to record and then the recording software didn't like the way some of the bits of this game behaved, and just in the very first part. So I haven't seen that much of it. So we're going to hit play. I have turned the music off because I don't want to enter any copyright issues. We'll hit new. And I had chosen Paladin. And next. Now this is the bit where it went haywire. When I click this, you'll see this box that pops up. The recording software made it go full screen and wouldn't come off it. So yeah, had to do it this way. Skin, look, stay fair, male, yes. Here. Oh, here we go. He's got to have red hair. There we go. Done. There once was a great king who ruled up. Right. I can read quickly, but even I'm struggling to read that quickly. So yeah, could do with just maybe slowing that speed down. I'm glad you have come. My name is Astrum. I called you here to ask for your help. Please understand that this journey will not be an easy one. In your journey, you will recruit many friends and face many monsters. Before you depart, I should help you get on your feet in this new land. Right, you can move around using the WASD keys or the arrow keys. You can run faster by holding down the space bar. Okay. Meet at the end of the bridge. Now, I just want to... turn that on a second, and then turn that right down, and then we'll turn sound effects up. Now, if I wanted to sprint there, I didn't have time to. Reggie versus the slime. Look at my choices. The tab key cycles the left buttons. How many turns I am poisoned for and how much damage. So damage 1, 3 turns. Okay, open the menu. I'm not actually clicking any of these. He's doing most of it himself. Okay. Help time is the damage you can take before death. Item. How do you? Relics, no key items. Oh, that's right. So it's item. That army. You lost, kid. Oh, I got a bandit. Oh, we're at level 3. White skulls. Well, they weren't that difficult, were they? We're up to level 4. It's a wolf. No. me. Right, gee. Item. Right, he's taking us wherever we want to go now. Up north. Okay. Right, where's the smithy? That looks like an armor. There we go. Right, we've got 17. We need to go leather. What's that one? No, want to cut that. Got loads of. Right, we're looking for the tower, the tr. That's potions. Yeah, so we chose that one. Next. Yeah, that's what I said. That's what we figured out with the. Boss fight. Oh, there you go. So So we've now got two in the party. And as you can see, we got an achievement for that as well. Oh, that's the door there, isn't it? Actually, we've got coins, so let's go have a look at... Hang on a minute. So, army. Okay, so he's got... Yeah, there's nothing else there. Right, so we're going north. We are tougher than your average bandits. Oh, they are. Okay. So let's stun you. Plus 7 on both. Actually, what did he just get? A heavy stone. It that way. Right, I want to go this way because there's a chest down here. Is that better than what he's got? No, we'll change that to that. And that. I think that was a leather hat we just got there. Yeah. I mean, the one thing I'll say, oh, okay, we've got a few of them this time. They didn't stand a chance. Rangers getting a bit more powerful, but we're not getting anything decent for our paladin. You're on the top, essentially bandits. I mean, I'm enjoying this, and it's a bit of fun. Why have we got a ghost? Oh, we're in towards the right. It's good. We're in the right area. It's like a metal fence there for some reason. Okay, these are a bit tougher. It's like all of a sudden they just ramp up in level. No. Mm-hmm. I might as well take you out. I mean, it's very, very old school, this. Pixelot. If you think this is your sort of thing, check the link out in the video description. I'm sure someone is going to find this right up their street. Out. You will never reach the boss. Oh, yes, I will. Level 10s. Actually, then, does that mean we've actually... Oh, we can upgrade things. Now, can I actually equip that? No. Let's see if this actually doesn't... Yeah, look at the difference in damage just by upgrading those items. All that just so we can push a button. Yeah, check this out. Link is in the video description. Let me know your thoughts in the comments. If you want to see more, then let me know. And if not, I'll see you in another video. Bye-bye for now. Hey everyone, please remember to like, comment and subscribe if you've enjoyed this video, and if you want to support the channel in any other way, check out the links in the video description.